It's going to drop right here, just left of the road. And that's going to be a big one.
What is that just in front of us, slightly to the right?
And it looks like a cone tornado.
That's what I thought that was.
Okay, yeah, that stuff has gained strength now. It's tightening up. I think we're going to start seeing higher velocity winds to the surface.